Hey everyone, I'm Priya here. Today I'm going to paint one strip on this cap. So let's see how it looks after painting. So let's get started. Here I'm using pink, white and yellow acrylic color. Flat brush number 6 and long brush number 2. But I have cut it to make it thinner for detailing. First load yellow color on one side and pink color on the other side and blend it properly. If you want to know how to cut brush for painting, please comment below so that I will make separate video on it. If you are not sure how to paint one stroke for the first time, then you can sketch it by pencil and then apply color. You can start giving stroke according to my video. As you are painting on a cap which is a fabric, you will need to apply 2 or 3 times to make it more brighter. I am adding some white color on the yellow side to make the middle part appear more bright. Paint the inner petal in U shape. Similarly, paint the other petal in U shape which will cover the full bird. I am painting second flower in the center of cap. Here I am painting only 3 petals, but you can paint more than that. Here I am doing same way to make flower. Basically, I am a nail artist. I learned one stroke painting on nails and that's how I started painting on stone. For practicing one stroke painting, watch my one stroke tutorial, which will help you to learn and understand in details. If you make a mistake doing your one stroke, then allow paint to dry and then apply another color. I am painting the third flower now. If you want, you can paint more or also paint something else to go along with, like for example a butterfly. For the leaves, I have given normal strokes. If you want, you can paint one stroke leaves as well. Leaves are as much important as flowers, so practice for them as well. Please note that while painting on fabric, not to use much water as it causes the color to spread. For the painting, I use acrylic paints. The brands that I use are Camlin and Fevicryl. I am adding some detailings here. Okay, my cap is ready now. Let's see how it looks. It looks great. You can follow me on Instagram, Pinterest and YouTube also. Check the link below in the description. I hope you like this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, comment and share. Bye bye and take care.